Booker, are you gonna stay with Mama Rug and Papa Rug all day? Guys, I don't know how I'm gonna go without this all day.
Say good morning.
Good morning, Bosley.
Good morning. Because I'm sad today.
We're gonna switch you with Bosley. We're gonna take Bosley and you're gonna go
Look
with Mama
at
Rug.
Little tails. Bosley's not gonna be here the whole day.
Because I know he's gonna be in a good hand. Brandon, he
cares.
Booker, are you gonna miss me?
Bosley, it's okay, it's time to
the
go.
Thing, how are we gonna spend the day with Booker?
High five if you're gonna miss me. Oh, double high five.
Time to wake him up.
Bosley, you're gonna go by Brandon. Remember the old couch and you watch the cars from the window?
Switching dogs for 24 hours.
Oh no, he's pissed.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
All right, let's go.
Come on. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay. I'm sad.
It's fine, we get the better dog for a day.
Yeah.
Booker, we gotta pack your stuff. You're gonna go with Mama Rug and Papa Rug today.
His backpack. Okay.
Poop bags. He hates this toy. Packed this one.
You gotta pack a bunch because... Brandon, I'm not gonna help you because you're missing a lot of things like a baby. What else do you have to put?
Diapers. Back one open. He's about to shit. Booker, go outside. Fuck, it's locked. Where's the key? Booker, hold on. Fuck, he's gonna shoot.
Brandon, hurry. Just dad, I swear.
Like the mom is any better. She's standing there recording while I'm holding 50 things. Go poop.
I have a paleta in my hand. Disgusting.
And Bosley eat 2 times a day. So there's food for 2 times. Some treat because he's always good. Water bowl. And football and his leash so he can walk him. Why I'm gonna cry, I don't know.
Jackie, how do you feel about Booker leaving for the day?
I'm not happy about it. Bosley doesn't like me.
Rightfully so. I don't blame him. Booker, say bye.
No.
Hey.
He is excited.
Hey.
Oh my god, it's like he knows. He's going. Oh. Bye, Bosley. I'm gonna miss you.
Okay, Booker.
No.
What do you want me to do? No. Bosley's here. Hold on, Booker, hold up. Oh, shit. Okay, well, Booker just... Okay.
Hey.
A little sneak peek of what you're in for today. Oh, Bosley. Bosley, what's up?
I want you to be like Bosley. Look, today is Sunday. I like to watch football. Me and Bosley, we sit all day. We watch. Oh, okay. I'm gonna watch anything.
How did he get up here?
He's trying to find a way to Bosley. Okay, Bosley, come here. Let's go. Come on. Bosley, don't make this difficult.
All right,
Bosley, we're doing it.
Don't make this difficult.
Bosley doesn't want to get down.
I'll get him down.
It's hard making this video when the
Booker,
dog hates
you
me.
Come down.
Come here, Booker wants Bosley so bad.
Why?
My two favorite dogs on this earth. There we go, Bosley.
And then Bosley doesn't do anything.
Bosley does do things. Jackie, he sleeps and eats. Put some respect on his name.
Dad. Can you sign this, please? Okay, we have to say our goodbyes. Booker,
come here, Bosley.
Bye, baby.
Yo, be good, okay? Later. Okay, I'm gonna miss you. Oh, I never cried before. Mm-hmm. I promise, I'll see you later.
Oh, I didn't even know Ron or Brandon had feelings, I'll be honest.
Are you gonna switch sides for 24 hours with Bosley? Okay, I don't want you to come back fat. I'm gonna miss you. Booker, be bad boy with Papa Rug and Mama Rug. It's time to transport Booker to the car. Booker, say bye, baby.
You're on training camp.
Bye, baby, I love you.
It's like my son going to his first day of school. You don't want to leave? Bye, Booker, have fun. Bosley, it's okay, I'm gonna take good care of you. Why do you look so scared? No, I don't want you to look like that. It makes me sad.
Bosley, if anyone should be scared, it's us. From you.
Come here, Bosley. I'm gonna give you a lot of treats behind Papa Rug's back. He just saw Papa Rug leave for the first time. I can't remember the last time Bosley went a day without seeing Papa Rug.
Let's go get chicken. Let's go get chicken. He hates me. There's no point.
Hi, Booker. Good boy. Just keep sitting like that while we're driving.
Bosley, come here. Guys, Bosley, for those who don't know, was my 18th birthday gift. Good boy. Do you miss me? Do you miss me as much as I miss you? Okay, we're gonna put you food. You want food? I bet Papa Rug didn't feed you like this. Oh, Jackie, I'm just waiting for a text from my mom and dad saying, how's Booker this crazy? He's not bad, he's just really hyper. Oh my, look how much food. You wonder why his belly's almost rubbing up against the ground when he walks?
Wait, that smells so good. It smells like cereal. Smell it.
Try one for the video.
No.
You sure?
Smells like cereal that I like, the chocolate one, Rice Krispie treat.
You wonder why we broke up, guys. I can't date a girl who loves the smell of dog food. I'm sorry.
Fuck you.
Call me crazy, but I can't.
Call me crazy, Brandon. I've been trying to sell you off to the streets and you come back to me every time.
Okay.
This is the first time he's ever came next to me.
For those who don't know, Bosley actually doesn't really have teeth. He only has three teeth. He has three teeth in his whole mouth, so I'm gonna put some warm water on his food so that it's a little bit chewy. Bosley, come here, we're gonna do something behind Papa Rug's back. We're gonna put some treat in his food. Good boy, eat your food.
Aww.
Or not.
All right, kids, okay. I don't know, is that how you guys play? All right, you guys play. Play, okay, play, easy.
Go by Jackie, go. She wants to give you a massage. Jackie, can you kiss him, like, in the mouth? What? Why? You kiss Booker.
Booker kisses me. Are we twins? Literally, my panza and his belly. My belly and your belly.
Good boy. There's that smile. There's that smile, Bosley.
It's time to feed Booker. Booker, are you hungry? So, Ron.
Brandon, he even put a bottle of water. Brandon, we have water. Excuse me.
Look at him.
Yay.
Okay. He's going to put you half, okay?
It's half. Make sure, because otherwise, Brandon's going to watch.
Okay, this is half.
Half, Brandon.
Oh, no. Okay, that's half.
This dog was hungry.
Okay, look. Now, after Buster finishes food, what we do, we come and sit. Watch football.
Bosley. Oh.
Okay, now good. Sit. Oh. Okay, sit. We're gonna watch football. Good boy.
All right, guys, so Bosley doesn't look too happy down here, so I'm gonna take him upstairs to his favorite spot. When we used to live in this house, he used to always watch the...
cars.
Okay, Bosley, you wanna go upstairs and watch the cars? Come here, I'll bring your food upstairs and we can watch the cars. Come on.
Wait, do you have to carry him? Like, can he go up the stairs?
Okay, Jackie. He's fat, but he's not like... he can still go up the stairs. Like, I know his belly is overlapping his legs, but he's fine. He can go up. Come here, Bosley.
My belly's overlapping my legs and I walk. You're
Let's
right.
Watch the cars.
Come on. Come on. Come on. My penis.
Bosley, come here. Let's go upstairs. Come.
Wow, you left him. I told you have to pick him up. I'm telling you he's not going
okay,
by himself.
Okay, maybe if you come upstairs, he'll follow you. Come here, let's go.
Where's Bosley? Oh my goodness.
Let's go, Bosley. Come on, Bosley, let's go. Oh, he left. Okay, Jackie, let me carry him. In order to carry Bosley, he's not an ordinary dog. You can't just, walk up to him and pick him up. You got stretch a little bit. Ooh.
Hey, if you used to have him here all the time, you should know how to pick him up.
Yeah, he used to be half the size.
Oh, that's true.
Come here, Bosley. Good boy, let's go. Let's go. Watch, I bet you can go. He's just being lazy. Go. Good boy, Bosley. Good boy. Good boy, Bosley. Let's go.
Yay.
Good boy, let's go.
Yay. He's so spoiled. He just wanted you to make sure.
This is actually Bosley's water bowl. Aww. We just leave it here for Booker now, but this was actually Bosley's first ever water bowl. Remember this, Bosley?
Aww. Come on. He's so happy.
Let's watch the cars.
This is where the cars go by? To now.
Let's go. Let's go on the couch. You wanna watch the cars? Go on the couch. Go.
Oh, he's so excited.
Let's go.
Wait.
Wait.
Oh, he tried. Go. Oh,
yay! Good boy,
Audrey. This is like the old days. He just sits here and watches the cards.
Is that what I'm gonna do when I'm like
16? Okay, sit. No. Good. See?
Oh, sorry, God. Bosley. God. Sorry, Bosley. If you watch.
Hopefully, Bosley is not going to watch this video. All right, Bosley. Okay, Bosley. Okay, baby.
No, oh, Ron. Bosley. Hello. It's not Bosley.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right, Booker.
Oh.
Maybe you think I'm Brandon.
Let me see. The nose, yeah. It is. Yeah.
Bosley. He's knocked out. Bosley. Oh, he's awake. What's up, baby?
He hasn't said anything. No barking, no sound. You wouldn't even think he's here.
I know, he has so many rules.
Twins.
Come here, Bosley. Let me give you a massage.
You and some ass, Brandon.
Guys, you want to see a slinky? Go downstairs, Bosley, go. Let's see the dog slinky. There it goes.
Okay, let me see the tennis ball. Let me see the tennis ball. Good boy. Good boy. What's up?
Booker, go.
Go.
Oh my
god. Oh, that's a good pass.
Ooh.
Bring it back.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Looks like a lion. Look, look, look.
Ah. Oh my
Booker.
God.
Booker. Catch you.
I know what you're trying to do, and I'm not going to let you do it. You want to pee on the tire? No. Uh-uh.
Guys, Bosley was trying to pee on Brandon's car and now he took him outside. Hey, Brandon.
Go pee, Bosley.
Did he even pee? I just saw his leg go up for 1 second.
I don't know. The dog is just in his own world.
I was texting your mom and she goes, I was. I need a break from this dog. All he wants to do is play.
Mom.
No, don't do that to him. No. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Good thing's not the real Bosley.
What? He's such a good dog. Seriously?
See him, Mom. I miss him. I want to see.
Hey, say hi. Say hi.
Booker.
Bosley. Bosley.
Oh.
Bosley, want to come home? How's he doing?
Nothing. You know, there's no difference with watching that statue right there and Bosley. He literally hasn't even moved.
I wish I could say the same.
Oh my goodness, it's a Booker of Waters. Hey, 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 hey. Don't rip the...
Oh, he ran away. Oh, he's with Dad. Here, should I show him? Bosley, look, Papa Rug is cheating on you. Come on, we're gonna go for a walk. And oh my god, it barely fits on
you. Oh, it's little tail. He's happy.
We're gonna go for a walk. I'm gonna make you exercise a little bit. Okay, they don't make you run as
Yay!
Long. Come on, Bosley, let's go.
Yay!
Oh,
wait, you're going too fast for him.
He's not even moving. Come on, let's run. You're too slow, Bosley. Keep up.
His little legs, they can barely go. Brandon, you gotta wait for him.
Come on, Bosley, let's go. You gotta exercise. Okay. So, what I found out in this 10 second walk is that he has to take a break every 5 seconds.
Okay, you need to sit.
This is not the lawn boy, I have to remember.
Okay, Booker. Hey! Woo. You like the golf cart?
I think he does. Look at his tail.
Oh, okay.
Who wants a treat? Stand up. 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 Stand up. And jump. Jump. Come here, Bosley. And spin. Spin. Up. Good boy. High five. Good boy, here you go.
Look how happy. Booker! Hey!
Enjoy the ride.
Can I sit next to you?
Yeah.
Look.
Oh, Booker, say hi!
Yeah. Hey, look at how he's sitting. Look at how he's sitting.
Look how cute he's sitting.
Bosley, your day with us is over. Do you know who's here? Ron is here. And my mom, come on.
Wait.
Jackie, put him down. He wants you to put him down. Good boy.
Well, I'm sorry to wait 6
He's not 60, Jackie. He's like 30 something. Come here. You want to see Ron? Oh my God. I haven't seen Ron that fast in so long. You want to see Ron? Who is that?
Hi.
Hey, guys.
Oh my God.
Booker!
Hey, guys. Oh my God, hi. I miss Bosley.
I have fun.
Really?
Yeah, how about you?
Yeah, it was like I was at a museum and I was watching a wax statue. Oh yeah, oh you guys are matching. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Oh, me too.
Oh. Oh, what? No, I'm opposite. No, I'm opposite.
Black and
more. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Literally the yin yang balls.
Oh.
Have one of the best dogs.
Wow.
And how's our dog?
He's so good. I didn't even notice he was here.
No, but I was surprised he changed so much.
The whole family reunion.
I was trying to get Bossy off the couch and Ryan's like, yeah, just pick him up. I'm like, he's literally 40 pounds. 45, maybe 50.
30 pounds.
No way he's 30 pounds.
He's 30, I'm telling
Booker
you, he's 30.
Is 30 pounds. How do you know? Booker is 30 pounds right now.
I don't care, Bozzy's 30 too.
Yeah, Jackie, why are you capping? Yeah, trying to say he's 40 like pounds.
And he's so happy.
Like,
no.
Yeah.
Somebody asked you, he's 30.
Bye, Bosley, I'm gonna miss you. I love you. We need to do that more often, okay? You wanna come over more often?
Bye.
Bye.
You know what? I love your dog and everything, but I will never trade my Bosley for any dog in the world.
It's fine. Bye, Dad. Thank you guys for taking care of the monster for one day.
No, he's not.
Love you too. Who's back home? Who's back home?
So beautiful and so chunky.
All right, guys. Anthony's here, so that means this video needs to end. I know you guys don't want to see Anthony. So that is going to close out today's video. Please drop a like if you did enjoy. Subscribe to this channel if you are new. Bosley, I love you. Booker, I love you. Anthony, I love you. Jackie, you love me. Thank you. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Please drop a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Other than that, Brandon, aka Brawadis.
Like,
You deserve that.
I love you guys all.
Bye, guys. Love you.
Peace.
I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right.